hobby of the night last. Maybe come around for a minute, should I like that? I could never catch, take an aim, might have missed you.
Yo, what's going on, everybody? Rival Gamer Beast of One here, and today we are going to be just playing Fortnite, you know, chilling, trying to get some dubs, solos, definitely, because I really need them. Because right now I only have like, I think 18, 17, something like that, maybe 20. So, yeah, we're going to go in here and try and get some Fortnite dubs. Same freaking person who killed me last game. Alright. So, let's just go. Am I going only snipers like one shot, bro? I sure hope not. Then I'm gonna get wrecked when everybody else has AR. Did you see a llama? Oh, I think that was a truck. I'm crazy, I thought I was seeing llamas. Very, very nice. Thank you. try to Kobe, but... My loot, bud. Stupid. Just gave me a scar. My health back. Alright, I keep seeing it. I don't know if I'm crazy or if I'm not crazy. Let's go check the water. It's not there. I was actually looking for the person I was swimming back here. Didn't see them. So I was, after that, I saw that boat and I was just like, oh, maybe this boat's probably got a chest. But nope. Want to see something cool? We can actually get up here. Take that out. So I'm gonna camp up here for a little while, and then I'm gonna get the win for y'all. Because who cares about high kill games anymore? It's all about the wins. Because two people are too sweaty to fight. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm gonna have to go back through the footage now to see if anybody walked under me. Which I bet didn't. Y'all just tell me down below in the comments. But I gotta go through this video and edit it anyways. Some parts are going to be boring. Like this. Because I am boring. It's the Fortnite. Because all I want to do is get wins, bro. They're going to come through here. Is he actually gonna take the water? Somebody fell and died to fall damage from 238 meters. I
probably got shot out of a helicopter or something. That just happened right in front of us. Oh wait, never mind. Maybe it didn't. There we go. Now what happened? Ten Cola was in our last game. I think. I think he killed somebody and I saw it. I don't know. It's not what we're here for anyways. So it's the dive knives. I need to get the dive knives put on my... on this outfit then. On the scuba tank, there's two dive knives. I need to put the dive knives on. They can see me as if they're down there. There. Or if they walk under me and look up. I don't think anybody's gonna look up. Maybe this is our bridge to camp under. It's right there. There's that bridge. There's that bridge. And, okay, so this bridge and this bridge is the ones you can do it in. Just like the ones with a roof over it. You can do it in. And it's not a bad place. Please let us get circle again. Please. Put it right here, please. Please, I am begging you. It's probably gonna put it right here, but please put it right here. Or it might just circulate right down here, which I hope it's over here. Please. We'll know in 10 seconds. Two, one. No! I'm not moving until the last second. So I do not want to get caught in my spot. And 20 will move, or 10 will move. Moment of truth. What? I just walked right out here. People are definitely going to be sitting in those bushes. And I don't like clump of bushes. Are you? There is a llama on the hill over there. Sorry, but we are camping. I do not give a crap. I want the lamp. My God. I swear if I dance again. I don't want to hide down there because sharks will mess with us. Bush. Just want a bush. It isn't in the circle. No. So we know one's down there, one might be up there, I think one's in the box. No one's gonna be able to sneak up on us. Stand still, please. Oh, yep, what'd I tell you? They're in the box. Let's go. Number one victory royale for the video, bro. It was worth it. Alright guys, thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I have a wonderful rest of your day.